More than 3 years ago, President Kennedy came to Canada. He told your Parliament his trip was an act of faith. He said it was faith in our capacity to meet common problems and in our common cause of freedom. Well, my trip today is a fulfillment and a renewal of that act of faith. It is both a resolution of a common problem and a strengthening of freedom's cause. Lord Durham, in the famous report that laid the foundation for modern Canada, spoke of the possibility of establishing partners in a new industry, the creation of happy human beings. That partnership is the purpose of this treaty that we have signed today. It will supply new electric power to millions of my countrymen. It will supply revenues to Canada. Although I was somewhat shocked when I heard you read that cable about receiving $253,999,884, and then to show you what the Canadians really went, they went for that last 25 cents. It joins common purpose to common interest in the pursuit of the welfare of the free people who share our continent. Well, my country is grateful for the spacious spirit with which this generous design was conceived and with the way it was carried out, even down to the last quarter.